next I'm measuring this adorable, this thing is like a 1940s pinup type outfit, but I think it was made in the 70s. It's got this pretty 1940s applique. I can't be sure because the material feels like the old 1940s fabrics, but the label to me looks like the 70s. It's made of this really, really bright red, pretty color, and then black, so it has kind of like, you know, this flamenco thing going on, red and black, or French chic, and it's adorable. It's the cutest little thing. The bust measures a 32, 16 across, kind of might fit like a 34 though. The waist measures 12 across, it's a 24. And obviously, you know, you could tie it where you'd like, but the way I've got it tied, it measures a 33 in length. And then it has a good size hem underneath. As you can see, it's got several inches of hem that you could